Chapter 21, verse 26, the prophets. And they say, the beneficent hath taken unto himself a son, be he, nay, but those whom they call sons are honored slaves.